Last year, I published a thesis that compared the similarities and differences between the different versions of the Bible. Long story short, there's a lot of cross-referencing.